During the operation, a total of 170 persons were evacuated with the assistance of fire personnel and the police. We are still investigating the cause of fire of the construction sites.